hands together to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords as we praise Him this morning.